looking for useful ways to use 36 volt batteries from those other videos. We got this guy who's just a standard inverter, USB output. So there's a 5 volt rail in there somewhere that runs to this mobile battery for a weed whacker or some biz. It's like a piece of yard equipment. This is the cheapest solution that was able to be found that would run on a 36 volt battery to produce a usable AC inverting. And this is a $35 inverter. So, the first of the useful non-motor